Paging Dr. Funky. Paging Dr. Funky.
Hey, your blood pressure is high, and it's my duty to say you're at risk for stroke or heart attack or kidney failure. But doc, I feel fine. I'm healthy like a gorilla. That's exactly why hypertension's called the silent killer. As far as you can tell, your body's not complaining. But inside your chest, your heart is definitely straining. Right now, your BP is way out of control, but I have a solution, and I want to enroll ya. In the past, the only time your readings got into your chart is when you came into my office, and that's not very smart. Since I see you just a few times a year, gee whiz, it's really more important what goes on between your visits. So I want to get your readings pretty much every day, and get this valuable data into your chart right away. How? Log into the website, or use the smartphone widget, or let the automated system call and ask you for your digits. Take my readings at home? That sounds like rocket science. No, anyone can do it with a handy home appliance. Wrap the cuff around your arm. Is it nice and snug? Yup. Then squeeze the bulb in your hand and pump it up. Be honest with your readings, even if the truth hurts. If your numbers are high, the system sends me alerts. All those data points form a more accurate base for the clinical decisions that I'm making for your case. But there's more to it than just collecting your data. You gotta get up and move. Stop being a couch potato. With exercise, eating right, and the flow of information, there's a chance that you won't even need to be on medication. So if managing your health with technology thrills ya, let's get you started before high blood pressure kills ya. And check it out. There's more ideas to love if you point your browser to healthit.gov.